Drivers, get ready to see more orange barrels. The 2012 construction season is about to kick into high gear. Here's a live look at the evening commute now along I-71 and 480 tonight. News Channel 5's Paul Kiska joins us live with a preview of the projects planned for our area. Quite a few of them, Paul.
A whole bunch. Well, you know, at that time of year again when you have to start navigating all these orange cones and orange barrels, and hopefully better than that driver did as you look at that cone there. But ODOT has 800 projects planned in the Buckeye State this year, 60 of them just in Lake Geauga and Cuyahoga County alone. The biggest one, of course, the biggest project in Ohio history on the roads, a new Inner Belt Bridge. And ODOT officially kicked off the season today at an afternoon news conference. Phase two, though, that Inner Belt Bridge on hold because of a lack of state and federal funding. So ODOT now forming a committee to look at ways to raise money, including selling or privatizing rest stops and even selling the rights to name new road projects. Some of the larger projects this year that will slow you down out there include improving the intersection here at Carnegie and Ontario outside the ballpark, fixing the East 93rd Street Bridge, resurfacing I-90 in the Cleveland-Bretna-Euclid area, that ongoing widening project on Route 2 in Lake County and 77 south of 480, and, hey, be careful out there.
There's a lot of movement going on in those construction zones. Trucks coming in and out of the zone carrying cement, rocks, people, barrels, cones, lights, I mean everything. So there's a lot of activity in those construction zones. So it's really important that you remember those are moms, dads, aunts, uncles, cousins, brothers. Those are people that have family members they want to go home to every night. So please slow it down.
Sounds like good advice. And on this cold, snowy April night at times, a little bit of light snow. Look at all these workers still working, focusing their attention on part of that new Inner Belt Bridge right there. And again, if the price is right, you can get your name or your company's name on one of these new projects. They're trying to be creative, find ways to raise money to continue to do these road projects. Live in downtown Cleveland, Paul Kiska, News Channel 5.
Well, you don't want your name on a construction zone, that's for sure, Paul. Thanks very much.